Welcome to Deepin OS, a Linux distribution that redefines elegance and efficiency. Its sleek and polished interface offers a modern, refined experience that's as intuitive as it is visually stunning. From the first boot, Deepin delivers an OS packed with powerful applications, ensuring everything you need is right at your fingertips. Built on Debian's stable foundation, it provides rock-solid performance while remaining remarkably smooth. The customization is effortless, you can tailor it to match your workflow, whether you prefer a traditional menu or a dock-style setup. Now, if you're ready to experience Deepin OS firsthand, stay tuned as we walk through the installation process step by step. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. First, open your browser and search for Deepin OS. Click on the first link that appears. Then head to the Download and Help section. The latest beta version is available at the top, but after scrolling down a bit, you'll find the stable release. Multiple download options are available. I'll go with Google Drive. Click on the ISO file, then hit Download, and confirm with Download. Anyway, the Deepin OS ISO will now start downloading. While the ISO is downloading, search for Ventoy. Click on the first link and go to the Download tab. Select the Windows zip file. And after being redirected to SourceForge, click again on the Windows zip file. After a short wait, the Ventoy download will begin. Once both files are downloaded, close the browser and open File Manager. Navigate to Downloads. Locate the Ventoy zip file and extract it. Open the extracted Ventoy folder and run ventoy2disk.exe as administrator. Insert your USB drive, click on the refresh icon, select your Pendrive and hit Install. After a few seconds, Ventoy will be installed successfully. Close the tool, and now your USB drive is set up with Ventoy. Next, go to Downloads, copy the Deepin OS ISO, and paste it into the Ventoy drive. Once the copy is complete, restart your PC. During reboot, press your boot key, select the USB drive, and hit Enter. After a few seconds, Ventoy will boot. Select Deepin OS, choose Normal Boot, and pick the second boot option. Press Enter, and after a few minutes, Deepin OS will load. Once Deepin OS boots, choose your language, accept the terms, and proceed to the installation setup. You'll have several installation methods, including Full Disk, Custom, and Advanced options. For this video, I'll go with Full Disk, since I don't need to keep any partitions. Select the drive where you want Deepin OS to be installed, then click Next. Review the changes, then start installation. The process begins immediately and will take some time depending on your disk read-write speed. Once the installation is complete, click Reboot and remove the USB drive. Press Enter, and Deepin OS will boot into the setup screen. Enter your username, create a password, and confirm it. Click Next, and the system will run a final confirmation process, which may take a few moments. And fam! Deepin OS once completed, enter the password you set up, and after a few seconds, Deepin OS is fully installed. You'll see a What's New screen. Click Next, then choose your desktop mode. I'll go with Align Center. You'll also see an option to install applications from the Deepin store, but I'll skip that for now. Deepin OS is now successfully installed. Wi-Fi, sound, and brightness controls work seamlessly, whether you're on a PC or laptop. That's it for today's video. If you enjoy this type of content, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one. Stay tuned.